Mr. Peanut Butter? God, I hope he doesn't see us.
Is that BoJack Horseman?
Oh, geez, here we go.
Mr. Peanut Butter and BoJack Horseman in the same room. What is this, a crossover episode?
You know, that gets funnier every time.
You're being sarcastic, but I think it does actually get funnier every time.
BoJack!
Oh, good Lord. Hey, Mr. Peanut Butter.
Can you believe this? The two of us in the same house? Is this a crossover episode? No, I'm just kidding around, man.
I'm kind of doing my own thing here.
Can you believe two guys like us were even in the same category as Hank Hippopopoulos? That's Uncle Hanky.
Listen, Peanut Bottle, there is no guys like us. I'm BoJack Horseman, and you're just some other guy who I'll probably never talk to again.
Hey, boys. What is this, a crossover episode?
That is the funniest thing I have ever heard.
BoJack, it's 4 a.m.
No, it's not. It's 7. I'm in New York. I'm calling from the future.
Is that BoJack Horseman? What is it, a crossover episode?
What do you want?
Who are you, and what are you doing here?
Oh, good one. Pretending not to know your old friend, Mr. Peanut Butter?
Why are you at my house?
Remember when I invited you to my Halloween party, and you said you'd love to come, but you couldn't because you were having your own Halloween party?
Oh, right. Well, I'm sure my guest will show up any minute, so you should probably go.
Well, I figured, hey, why not have a crossover party? So I brought my party, wait for it, to you! That was the first ever wait for it. It's 1993. Jackpot! You're in a museum!
Pretty cool, huh?
Huh. That is pretty cool.
Doggy doggy, what now?
That makes sense. Well, looks like you finally got your crossover episode.
What? Oh my god. Okay, is this real? Is this happening?
Yeah.
Okay, you knock on the door here.
Excuse me, are you Zachary's father? I think our adopted teens go to school together.
Yeah, yeah. Our teens are... Our adopted teens, like you said, they're... It's a crossover!
They sure have been spending a lot of time together, huh? Our teens.
I hope they're not having S-E... Excuse me. It's just... I'm so overwhelmed. This is the best day!
Oh, God. Oh.
He's the national face of depression.